And I think Jordan Devlin over at NXT UK loves the sound of that. He has a claim for the Cruiserweight Championship.
But also the loved sound of the six-man tag team main event tonight. See it right on your screen with Johnny Gargano. It has been a very traumatic 72 hours. This right before Johnny Gargano's North American Championship match this past Sunday.
Yeah, there it is. There it is right there. The absolute nutcase. Dexter Lumis abducted Austin Theory. He's probably in a basement somewhere sniffing his scalp as we speak.
Well, playing his day in. Here is the North American champion, Johnny Gargano. Well, I got
give a milk carton instead.
Well, it's a sad lament. Austin Theory is missing. Wow. Well, it's great to have Johnny Gargano here joining us. Here, get yourself hooked up, Johnny Gargano.
Situated joining us on commentary, Beth. I mean, how does the team of Moon and Blackheart bounce back tonight?
I mean, by getting a victory straight up. I mean, Moon and Blackheart are an eyelash away. Whoa, duck, everybody. An eyelash away from taking home the Dusty Cup themselves. I mean, they were on a roll, and tonight, pinning Candice LeRae and Indy Hartwell, that would be a way to get back on track.
Well, Johnny, I know you're a little jumpy after looking over to your right, and I see, and I know this is a serious situation, man, because this is all you've been texting me about for 2 days is, have I seen Austin Theory?
Have you seen him?
No, I haven't seen him.
I'm officially putting out an APB on Austin Theory's location. An ATAPB, if you will.
I get it.
ATAPB.
Yeah.
We need to find, where is he? Vic, do you know where he is?
I don't know
Beth,
where he is.
Do you know where he is?
Instinct to go out there and try and help your friend Johnny Gargano find Austin Theory, his son.
We were out there with flashlights. Where were you, Vic?
What kind of man are
you? At home. Yeah, we're getting back into this matchup, though. The tag team contest, and Moon and Blackheart in control of Candice LeRae. And, well, we know in all seriousness as well, LeRae and Indy Hartwell, it's got to be hard to focus on this matchup as Blackheart, Moon, taking it to LeRae. Ember Moon and Blackheart in on all cylinders as this match continues.